Hi guys, we are currently on a girls date. We are at Cheesecake Factory.
You didn't show me.
I did. We're at the Cheesecake Factory. This is our first time here, so guys, this is our first time here. We're excited. Let's see what they have. Let's see.
Small plates of snacks.
They have the Impossible Burger here. I'm gonna try to get a drink. I think I brought my ID. Don't mind the paperwork here. So I'm gonna get a drink. Let's see. Wait, they have non-alcoholic specials.
I'll probably look at it.
Specialties. They have rosé. We have rosé at the house, so I don't know if we want that yet. Margaritas. I think I'm gonna get a strawberry-infused margarita, I think.
Yeah. Ma, do you want your...
Guys, this is what my drink looks like. I think I got a strawberry margarita or something like that. Or it was something. I forgot what it was called. I'm going to lick this off because I don't know what it is. It's not. That was straight up fucking salt. I didn't know that.
What, on the side?
Yeah.
Old enough.
Alright, so they gave us this bread. They didn't give us a knife. Oh, we have a knife. Let's eat some of that bread. Touch the bread?
Yeah.
I mean, I'm gonna taste a bit of this with a slice of butter. Guys, we're not used. I'm not used to this fancy shit. So like,
yeah, let me set
my. I'm gonna put my. On the thing. Would you like a slice? Okay. Bro, why is it hard? Then there's the slice of butter.
I'm so messy, I know I'm gonna get it on my shirt.
You said you know you're messy, huh?
You mean the wheat bread is crazy.
It's there, dude. At least try it out.
It hurts my teeth.
How hard it is?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I can't eat this, guys. It hurts my teeth.
What about this one?
I think it's already here.
You want some more? That one's softer.
Yeah, this one's softer. This one is good.
Mm-hmm.
This one's good.
Wait, try it. If not, I'm gonna help myself.
Uh-huh. Bro, Riley's at work right now.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, making these. I wonder how it's gonna go for her.
Are her wristy on the job?
Yeah. She just showed me her hat and she doesn't like it. She's crying about it right now.
Mm. You have to wear a hat or what?
Yeah. I mean,
maybe. Oh, no.
This is our new, like, this is our, yeah.
Guys, this bread with the butter, it's, looks like it has oats in it. This white bread is too hard. It hurts my braces, but this bread is good. And it's nice and soft.
Look, you know what? That's why I'm gonna get dad that.
This is the fish and chips. Mom got the salmon, the herb grilled salmon. I don't know what it's called.
It's called herb something.
And then with mashed potatoes. I got the fish and chips, and I also got the fettuccine alfredo. It is steamed hot. And then, yeah. And then I got the avocado.
We're gonna share this.
I got the avocado tacos.
Mom, that looks real.
This is what her burger looks like. Ooh, rainbow.
Sorry, I'm gonna lean over for a little bit.
It's hot, Mom.
Yeah. Look at all this one more time before.
Look at all this. Guys, I think we should try the avocado taco first. Okay.
We're gonna try this first.
I can't really film rain. Oh. Unless I put it all over there?
Yeah, you can put it
Like, it's not that serious.
You can that one here.
Alright, we're gonna try the avocado. The fried avocado.
Taco.
I think I'm gonna do the pig.
I know.
Oh, it's got.
Does it need it?
It's got some radish, it's got some sauce underneath that. It's got some cilantro. It's got the avocado thing, and then it looks like it has like some salad or cabbage kind of stuff on underneath it.
Alright, let's see.
Yeah, let's see.
How's everything tasting for you?
Good. Sorry, I got y'all in the middle of the bite.
Thank you.
There you go. Thank you.
I actually like it.
Vegan friendly.
It's really good, actually.
I like Saucy
it. Lamb. I actually really like it. It's a sauce in my face.
We didn't put the lime on it.
Oh, they have the lime too? Let me see what time it is. It is 12:25. So now I'm going to try the fettuccine alfredo. It's not bad at all.
Dry.
Oh. Do I have it on me?
But it's good.
It's good. It's different from how we make alfredo.
Yeah.
But it's good though. Not bad. Here. We're all gonna try a bite of each other's plates because
besides me,
each plate is like $30.
Not mine.
It's actually really good.
I think we should save some of each of our stuff so we can cut it to go. So they can taste it too.
Okay.
You can tell they make the pasta handmade.
I actually really like it. I thought I wasn't gonna like it because alfredo's very depends on how you do it.
Yeah, it's actually like not bad.
Now for the fish and chips. I ordered two meals. The fries.
I'm gonna leave about 12:30. And I'll be back. Just take us time, okay?
Okay.
Slowly.
Let's try the fish with the tartar sauce. Let's try that again.
Alright guys, what time is it?
28.
Okay. You want to let
her
know if
it
comes back?
No, I'm leaving and I'm
going to
come back.
It's kind of like seeing a car, what?
I can take him to the house if he needs to. Or he can come in and join us. We got a booth.
I'm not a fan. Right.
I'm trying.
Come on. Put the fork right upside.
Oh, not properly.
I'm not a fan of how they fried the fish. It's like a very soft fry. I like my fries crispy. But
did you want some of these noodles?
Who?
It's not bad when you dip it in the tartar sauce.
Can I
see
the duck pepper?
Yes.
My favorite thing would have to be the avocado taco. That the sauce with it was just so, like...
Are you going to eat your coleslaw?
I'm going to try some of that.
The coleslaw?
Mm-hmm. I do not want this coleslaw.
Oh, we can take it to go then.
Your sauce is done.
Oh, shit. Thank you. Okay, mom, Rain, 1 out of 10, 10 being, this is the best place in the world, 1 being, this is the worst.
No, don't say the best place in the world, but would you come again and would you recommend it?
Yeah, and then 1 being, like, never again.
I would say 10. I would say 10.
Say 10.
My first experience, it was really good.
I'd say a good 8. It was really good.
I'm going to give it an 8. It was good.
It feels like,
it was good. And I actually like this place.
Next time we come, we're going to try different things.
Yeah, but those avocado, that's probably something I'll come back just for that.
That avocado taco. I was talking about that in the truck with your father and your brother.
That was so good. I might order 2 of those next time. Like, it was literally good.
Yes.
To get there, I don't know, but so they have the ice cream in a different thing, and then they have the brownie right here, and I'm assembling it because everything is like separate, so I'm trying to put it together real fast. What is this? Oh, it's ripping. I don't like this. This is what I was able to make it look like. It's just a brownie with chocolate and ice cream on top of it.
Looks good. How big is it?
It's a pretty good slice. It's a pretty good slice. Let's take a
look. To feed about 2 or 3 people.
The brownie is cold.
So it's not hot brownie? good.
I'm so tired of human.